Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you're still fine and keep hope. So in this video, we want to share with you about capitalization, punctuation, and spelling. We have a short direction about capitalization, punctuation, and spelling. Not just about it, but we have examples too, and then we have mind mapping. And hopefully it will help you if you need inspiration of mind mapping. So, happy watching guys! Capitalization is the writing of a word with its first letter in uppercase and the remaining letter in lowercase.
Example of capitalization. Number one, capital is the first word in the sentences. The example, the cat is sleeping. Two, capital is the pronoun I. Example, Sandra and I are going to the movies later tonight.
Punctuation. Punctuation is the system of signs or symbols given to a reader to show how a sentence is constructed and how it should be read.
The example of punctuation mark. 1. Period. Has a sentence ender. Jen and Jack went to the market. Period. 2. Question mark. When did Jen leave for the market? Question mark.
Spelling is spelling numeral rules for how to describe sounds like words and sentence in written forms and the use of punctuation marks.
Example of spelling. The first is vowel, a letter representing a vowel sound such as A, I, U, E, O, and the second, consonant. 21 consonants in English alphabet are B, C, D, F, G, H, G, etc.
Next is the creator of the mapping. And thanks for watching and bye-bye.